K-Billy Supersounds of the 70s continues. You just heard The World is a Ghetto by War and Billy Don't Be a Hero by Bull Donaldson and the Haywoods. And if you're the 12th caller, you'll win two tickets to the Monster Truck Extravaganza being held tonight at the Carson Fairgrounds, featuring Big Daddy Don Bodine's truck, the Behemoth.
I'm fucking busy right now. Yeah, 5 o'clock sounds good.
Yeah, and sing with me. That's what I think.
Like a virgin is all about a girl who digs a guy with a big dick. The whole song's a metaphor for big dicks.
No, it's not. It's about a girl who's very vulnerable, she's been fucked over a few times, and she meets this guy who's really sensitive.
Whoa, whoa, time out, Green Bay. Save that bullshit for the tourists.
Yeah, Blonde's right. It has nothing to do with a nice girl meeting a sensitive boy. Now, granted, that's what True Blue is about. No argument there.
Which one is True Blue?
Shit, you don't remember True Blue? I even know that one. That was a big-ass hit for Madonna. I don't even follow this tops and pop shit, and even I know which one was True Blue.
Look, bitch, I didn't say I ain't heard of it. All I wanted to know was how it went. Sorry for not being the world's biggest Madonna fan.
I like her early stuff, you know, like Lucky Star and Borderline. Once she got into this whole Papa Don't Preach phase, I don't know, I just tuned out.
Fuck all that. I'm trying to get my point across here. You're making me lose my train of thought. What was I saying?
Okay, you're talking about how True Blue is about a girl who meets a nice fella, and Like a Virgin was just a metaphor for big dicks.
Let me tell you what Like a Virgin is about. It's about some coos who's a regular fuck machine. I mean, all the time. Morning, day, afternoon, night. Dick, 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 dick.
How many dicks is that?
A lot.
Yeah, then she meets this John Holmes motherfucker, and it's like, whoa, baby. This motherfucker is like Charles Bronson from The Great Escape. He is digging tunnels. Now she's getting some serious dick action, and she's feeling something she ain't felt for forever. Pain. It hurts. It hurts her. It shouldn't hurt her. Her pussy should be bubbling by now. But when this cat fucks her, it hurts. It hurts her just like it did the first time. It's reminding a fuck machine of what it was once like to be a virgin. Hence, Like a Virgin.
K-Billy Supersounds of the 70s weekend just keeps on coming with this little ditty that reached up to 21 in May of 1970. The George Baker selection, Little Green Bag. Joe Egan and Jerry Rafferty were a duo known as Steeler's Wheel when they recorded this Dylan-esque pop bubblegum favorite from April of 1974. That reached up to number 5 as K-Billy Supersounds of the 70s continues.
Now let's go over it. Where are you?
In the getaway car with you.
Miss Blonde?
Ms. Blonde's crowd control. She handles customers and employees in the display area.
Miss Pink?
Miss Pink takes the manager into the back and makes him give the diamonds. We're there for those stones, period. Since no display cases are being fucked with, no alarms should go off. We're out of there in 2 minutes, not 1 second longer. What if the manager won't give us the diamonds?
Now, when you're dealing with a store like this, they're insured up the ass. They're not supposed to give you any resistance whatsoever. Now, you might get some customer or employee who's trying to act like Charles Bronson. So if you do, you take the butt end of your gun and you smash their nose in. Everybody freaks out, drops them right to the floor. Everybody's screaming, blood rushing out of their nose. Nobody says fucking shit after that. Now, might get some bitch talk shit to ya, but you just look at her straight in the eye like you're gonna smash her face in next. Watch her shut the fuck up. Now, when you're dealing with management, it's a totally different story. They know not to fuck around, but you might get one that gives you a little bit of static. He's probably trying to act like a real cowboy or something. So what you do is you take that son of a bitch and you snap him in two. And then if you want to know something and he doesn't tell you, that's a totally different story. You cut one of their fingers off, the little one. And then you tell them that their thumb is next. After that, they'll be telling you that they wear ladies' underwear. I'm hungry. Let's go get a taco.
Everybody be cool, this is a robbery!
Any of you fucking pricks move! And I'll execute every motherfucking last one of you!
This is fucking pricks!
Heard Turn the Beat Around by Vicky Sue Robinson, Heaven on the Seventh Floor, La Freak by Chic, Fly Robin Fly by The Silver Connection, and now number 5.
Well, I gotcha! You thought I didn't see you now, did you?
Like a virgin.
You try to sneak by me now, did you? Now give me what you promised me, give it to you!
Dick, 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 dick